Ali says he spoke to his brother on this phone while he was trapped somewhere under the rubble. And then he stopped answering.
This territory just up there is still under IS control, just a small parcel of land, and families are making their way through any way they can. And as you can see, they're pretty desperate.
These families said they had little food or water. They've left behind loved ones under rubble. Many will carry the scars of this battle for the rest of their lives.